Yo, what's up, YouTube? I'm Lord Astral, and we are going to play The Long Dark. I've been waiting for this game for a while now, and finally came out. So, let's jump into the story. I heard the story sucks, though. The survival mode is the best bet. Oh, I'm supposed to do something. Oh, it's metal? I thought it was glass. All right. I love the art style of this game. Chapter 1, Survival of the Fittest. Those are bones. Use the campfire option in the radio menu. You'll need all the fixings and fire starter, tinder, fuel, blah blah blah. Those bones. That's human bones. Oh no. No, it's not. So let's just wander off into the darkness. Like any normal person would do. I'm gonna die.
Stop that blood loss.
I really don't know what it wants me to do.
We're gonna bleed out soon.
Matches. I don't need those yet. Okay, shut up. You don't need to keep reminding me. I'm working on it. Thank you.
we have soon.
Oh, there's a first aid kit. Keeping survival, preparation, and self-control are vital to your survival. Check your controls menu if you're unsure of how to do something. This can save your life.
We have soon.
Treatment did not do anything.
Come on. That work.
Don't just take painkillers. Or do you? Or would they need to start a fire? There's a fire right there. Fucking sense. Ooh, there we go. There, now you can stop reminding me to it that I'm gonna wait out. Okay, it's, I hear a heartbeat. All right. Day two. Reclaim wood? What's that? Temperature's not the issue here, though.
Where can I find something to eat?
where you can go.
I need to find something to drink.
Okay, just shut up. I heard you the first fucking time. Shit. Better. So it auto saves. Because you're out in the cold, dummy. Gotta have some sort of food on you. You don't have any water on you? Anything? You would do anything? Anytime you have a fire, you can melt snow to produce water, but melting it alone isn't sufficient enough to ensure it's potable. You'll have to have the fuel to do so, so it's better to boil it to make sure any bacteria, parasites, or impurities are removed. Water treatment pills let you purify non-potable water without using valuable fuel sources. So, it wants me to build a fire. And that I will do. And I'm getting cold. How do I get snow then? Thank you. Okay.
It worked.
Okay. Okay, so... Day 3. Greetings from Oregon. Looks like it's working.
Well, thank goodness for that. Shit, that burns.
Okay, I think I'm gonna leave this video here. If you liked it, please leave a like, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.